see if we can do it. Hi, Mr. Bean. Here's your plans. Guess what? We have special plans for you. Special plans for you. You're so cute. Aren't you so cute? There's the ceramic right there. Oh. You know, but I didn't get the spiders done yet. So let's find a good spider stick. I hope this one's not good, but you know. As I get closer, the resolution's probably gonna get, or the network's gonna get worse, I'm sure, so we'll see. Have to make the first trip in to clear out the spiders. And then... Hi, Mr. T. Excuse me. Hi, Renara. Slowly. So this is my first attempt with the GoPro. I think if I put it up here, it might get better. I just won't be able to see anything. Okay, who's hungry? Who's hungry? Stand by spots. Hello. Are you hungry? Are you ready for dinner? Here, we have to move to my mess up. Oops. All three gadgets. There's the food. Slowly. to Earth Options for our food. They have donated, they've become our official dry food sponsor for the ferals, which is awesome. A very high quality food. Sloanie. Hi, Sloanie. You're looking very beautiful. Hi, my mom. You're beautiful, too. And Soren, Sloanie's sister. Here, here's the lead. Oh, they're slow and soaring. Look how cute they are. Two sisters. Okay. Hi, Colin. So who has got... I don't know if Henry's boy. Wow. Oh, there's Starling. Hi, Starling. Look, Starling. he's one of the aggressive ones. I haven't seen him for a long time. Now I just need to wait for him to come back. Trying to figure out how to broadcast. How to broadcast using mobile Wi-Fi. I should have brought it, but there was a lot going on. Henry has burrowed into the food plate. And he's hissing at Sigma, girding his food. Anyway, I didn't bring the mobile Wi-Fi thing because you have to connect to your... I'm probably going to get that meat. That's going to... little part's going to skip in. There. Who's purring? Oh, Park's just sitting there purring. So cute. Okay, you're feeling a little aggressive. So new tabby is all puffy and attacked, I think. Tarek. I think it's Tarek who got attacked by new tabby. And then everybody scattered. That happens. I'll be back. I think that's who it was. His motion was with his tail all puffed back there. Hi, Hayes. What are you having? Hayes looks like Skipper. Except he's spotted and not as much mix. Okay, I'm gonna make your head. Hi, Hayes. But there's no water in there, it's water in this one. This is Soren, Sony's sister. We got her trapped and spayed before she got pregnant. Oh, Quarkies, you're so cute. Oh, get it. Oh, good catch. She's not. She looks like she is. She is a baby factory. I don't know. Are you gonna steal it? This would be her third pregnancy this year. And it's only been 7 weeks. It's only been 7 weeks since she had her last batch. So, we'll put her on the list to trap. She's, the interesting, what will be interesting with her is that she's aggressive with the other cats. She's the most aggressive one. The most aggressive female, I should say. Could be interesting. But man, she's been pregnant 3 times. It's too many. That's Inara's, the black and white one in front of the barrel. You Quarkles. Oh, Quarkles, you're so cute. Oh, come on. Nora. How did you get yourself? How did you get yourself pregnant again? Oh, get it. Oh, get it. You're so cute. So, if anyone's interested in potentially giving this handsome fellow a home, we're thinking about giving him a whirl. Oh, panic, panic. We're thinking about giving him a whirl. In a home. We're thinking about it. Where's your bite? I wouldn't bite you anymore. He has a bite wound on his back. He's very handsome. He's probably 18 months or younger. You have some gingivitis though, because almost all the gingers here have gingivitis, don't you? It's nothing to be ashamed of. No. So, what we would need is someone willing to give him a whirl. Well, what we're gonna do is give him a whirl at Tiny Kittens HQ. See if he panics. If we take him away from his forest, which he may very well do, and if he does, then we'll bring him back. But he's, what's this? You just get bit all the time because you're ferocious, is that it? But if there's a chance that he would be happy, because he is at his level. Piney's close, but I think Piney still. Piney would panic. I don't think he's quite ready yet. But I think Mr. T is ready. And I also think that he would tend to do better on his own than some of the others who are pretty bonded. Because he tends to seek out human affection. Don't you? You're so handsome, too. I think that we would probably do okay with him. What do you think? It gets hard for us when we get so attached to them to think about, you know, someday. You could show up someday and we could not move here. And that would be so sad. So, it's worth a try. It's worth a try. But we will have to find a really wonderful home for this very handsome fellow who is willing to, who knows what they're getting into. Because he's lovely here, but we don't know what would happen if we got him into a, if he was in a house and he was exposed and, oh, the clothes. If he didn't have free range. I don't know. I could put a collar. I should try putting a collar on. Look at him. He's got a... Okay. Ooh, it's Echo. Echo likes this thing. Echo is one of the cats that we tried to foster at Laps, that she was too stressed and did not take care of her baby. She didn't even get their placentas detached or anything. She just was too scared. Poor little thing. So luckily they were bottle fed and they reduced stress. And I was going to bring Revolution for you. I should do that. Maybe your ears. Oh, they don't look too, too bad. But I'll tell you right. There's the starling making home. Oh, I need your dirty hands. I want to. Oh, see, he's a good boy. He doesn't bite hard. He didn't even, he barely even put his teeth on.
What are you doing, huh?
It's okay. You can eat. You can eat,
yeah.
One day, you and I will go on a little trip.
Did you get burp? Did you get burp?
The only thing I'm a little nervous about is if Mr. Teeth is a sprayer, then it's going to be hard to find him at home. We could find him at barn. You would at least be safe. Then we would have to sleep in the water. Then we'd have to breathe one of these. I do hope that would probably not bring up habits indeed. I should have brought my, I have a black light. I should black light. I can do it in the car though. Oh, I'm burping. Oh, my legs are. This is very uncomfortable. Oops. Oh, Starling, panic and run. Starling. I'm going to sign off so that I can update my catalog of who we saw today. I will post this video, hopefully, maybe it will be better on playback.